Okay, I would like to show Farseer Headhunters to the person who asked. Of course, it gets awkward if they tier 1 expand again. I want to show Farseer Torrents, is what I'm trying to say. Someone asked about Torrents, and it kind of didn't work out against Starbuck because he's very good, and also he tier 1 expoed, and it was a weird map for it, Twisted Meadows, I wouldn't recommend it there. And I also did the wrong build, so now that I'm refreshed on it, and I remember how I used to do it, Boomer, I'll do my torrent strat that I developed for the W3 Champions Finals. I'm just hoping he's not tier 1 expanding, because that kind of ruins it. Hey, thanks, Smooth. You too, Stiefelus. So, at 16 population peon, aka the one that turns it from 15 to 16, that's when you make your war mill. So now.
Don't forget to sub via your free prime app and smile grub.
And then at the one that turns it from 16 to 17, you make your barracks. Start thinking of where your voodoo lounge is going to be. Leave space for it, if needed. Additionally, because you're delaying your first units, but he is making units first, human always does, wasting his time is better than making your own. So don't start creeping. Even if you think, hey, this camp is really easy with Farseer and Wolves, I don't need units for it, you're still falling behind trading creeping with someone that has more units. Marduk, Admix, thank you for the primes. So shop could have been here. It can also be here. I'm choosing to make it here. If this is shop, then this can be a burrow. Looks like he's expanding. Oh, wait, is MK meta now? Everyone's doing MK. There must have been some pro that did it successfully against Lin recently or something. Otherwise, everyone would not be doing that now. Usually, if something beats Lin, everyone would want to play it after. Really good result, especially stealing the level 4 was insane.
Noise.
As soon as he pulls Militia and even walks towards me for a second, he's losing the time for this expo, so he has to actually reset them. Once they make Militia, they have to book it to the expo. As you see. Any such delay like this is good for me. That's a nice surround. Unfortunate that my wolves just despawned. Again, against Mountain King, Torrents isn't gonna be as good. So I think I should just drop the idea of Torrents. What's much better is to play Raider Walker. Torrents just doesn't make sense against Mountain King. Mountain King can only go to Griffins, after all. Which means you're going Torrents into Griffins. He's checking to see what I'm doing now. Oh wait, I already made extra burrow.
It is.
town is under attack. Will you work?
You read my notes. It is.
Work complete.
With my eyes are open.
Thank you for the sub. He has all the time in the world now to start thinking about how he is going to cancel my expo. Oh, hello. We play map control style. He's still tier 1. Two towers. Double arcane. I could do something with a sapper.
Ready to ride.
What trouble?
Something to bring.
I
I don't think there's a lot of creeps left on the map. Barely take it. It's the only camp he could take.
Yeah.
If I get caught at any time, I'll be so stuck. Like, positioning is everything now, and I have no info, which is bad. He's still tier 2. Oh, does he have expo? That would have been a perfect distraction, wouldn't it? I bet he does. Sneaky. Sneaky snake. Ah, big relief. Now he's going griffins, and the question now is, does he have ...50 pop or not? Is he under that threshold? I would imagine not.
Running low.
C3 back on the menu. GG. Nice. We didn't get that satisfying hero kill at the end, but it's a satisfying win anyway. GG. Nice. Orp doesn't proc and snare. I don't know. Well, it's 15% chance, and TC wasn't getting many hits in.